Well, what's going on here? What are we doing?
Go skydiving.
Skydiving.
Yep.
Whose crazy idea was this?
This was mine, but it was on my bucket list, and I convinced my sister to do it with me.
All right, nice.
Yep.
We're gonna go up. We're gonna jump out free fall for about a mile, open a parachute, fly around, land right back out here. Right?
All right. Sounds good.
All right. Let's go skydive.
Let's do it.
I want you by my side, so that I never feel alone again. They've always been so kind, but now they've brought you away from me. I hope they didn't get your mind, your heart is too strong anyway. We need to fetch back the time stolen from me.
It's about 5,000 feet.
Halfway there.
So excited?
Yeah.
All right. How do you like the view?
Awesome.
All right, we'll start getting ready in about 5 minutes.
How to dance on, do the boogie all night long. Stoned in paradise. Shouldn't talk about it now.
You're getting better all the time and turning all against one is an art that's hard to teach. Another clever word sets off an unsuspecting hurt, and as you step back in the line, a mob jumps to their feet. Now dance, good dance, man, he never had a chance. And no one even knew it was really you. And now you see it all the way. Take him out today. Nice work.
Skydiver man, nice job.
That was amazing. Oh my gosh. Woo.